Kevin Owens, though, rolls up Reigns. Is it enough? Almost had him near fall.
What a huge win this would be for Kevin Owens.
Down goes Roman. Clear the deck. Superman punch! Cover! Hook to the leg! Owens stays alive!
Kevin Owens back to his feet. Roman Reigns looking for the spear. Owens
very smart.
And now Reigns.
Spear outside the ring!
And Owens.
We knew Owens was going to feel the wrath of Roman's Samoan temper.
And looking from behind, Jinder Mahal! And Sunil Singh behind him. Jinder Mahal all bandaged up after the attack by Reigns last week. But Jinder Mahal coming right after the big dog.
Apparently he was just waiting.
The Maharaja once again interjecting himself into the big dog's business. Down goes Roman.
Waiting until exactly the right time.
Jinder hasn't forgotten about the humiliation and pain that he suffered last week at the hands of Roman Spear.
Well, again, Jinder Mahal started all this when he targeted Reigns a few weeks ago. And now the modern day Maharaja with the assault on Roman Reigns.
Jinder's understandably livid. Jinder lost his opportunity to head to the Money in the Bank ladder match because of Roman Reigns.
Look at the smile on the face of Jinder Mahal.
And now Kevin Owens like a vulture. And Owens in Mahal now with a two-on-one assault of the big dog.
And if you want to make a name for yourself here on Monday Night Raw, what do? You go after what?
The Intercontinental Champion, the Kingslayer, Seth Rollins, of course, Reigns' buddy from the Shield. And Rollins going after Jinder and Singh and Owens. And Seth Rollins on fire here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Rollins taking out everybody.